Akiyama Yô desu.
Wants to show me can be expressed through my manipulations of the clay. My thought process has changed very slowly and gradually over the past 30 years that I've been in relationship with ceramics. But for instance, ideas that I've had 10 years ago or 20 years ago would sometimes suddenly appear as new inspirations to me.
それはとても大事なことなんですけども、私は土そのものが何かは常に主張する存在だというふうに考えています。土そのものが持っている意味というものを私は掘り起こしたい。
さらにそこに私自身の自我、意識というものを関わらせていきたい。